Alright, in the few minutes we have left, let's jump into your first scene, Tyler. See if we can't just throw it up and speak freeze right through.
Love to. We're able to go here.
So the peasants finish chanting, throw that. Oh, Lord. Of course. And when the lights change, Tyler, you're about there-ish. And Jack, you're about here-ish. And welcome to my...
Gordon.
Yes?
Sorry for stopping.
And before we even started.
Not at all.
How do I get to here?
What do you mean?
I mean, how do I get here?
Walk.
In light, in dark, am I discovered?
In light.
Thanks.
Okay.
And what's my as if?
As if?
As if I've come from...
As if you've come from the front door.
That's what I thought.
Okay, good. So Tyler enters as if coming from his front door, and welcome to...
Have you thought about morphing?
Morphing?
What if I morphed?
Morphed
from my bat form, or possibly my wolf form, into my human form?
Oh, wow. And how exactly does one morph?
Acting, Sarah! Acting!
Oh, acting.
Tyler, I don't know if you have to. Just let me show you, Gordon. Let me show you. Now, I haven't worked on this. It's not fully internalized yet, and it would need music.
I'll hum something for Jack one time.
This is kind of the idea.
What music they make me!
Where's the house?
Behind you, kind of center. Does that work? So if the door's behind you, it could be below you.
Well, wouldn't it be better if I were in the door, holding the door, so the first thing we saw was my claw-like fingers slowly wrapping around the door?
I just got chills.
Maybe it's just me. No! I want to complete it before I speak. I want it to be my significant psychological gesture for the role.
But I think we need to move. To advance the plot.
Gordon, there isn't really a door.
Tyler, there isn't really a door.
I thought you stood behind me.
The house is behind you.
The front door isn't part of the house.
It would be, wouldn't it?
But it isn't real.
But it isn't real.
You mean the door isn't real?
No, the door isn't real.
Well, perhaps you can tell me how I justify ready to do my own song without a real door.
Well, it's an open environment. Space. Unit concept.
Maybe someone, anyone, could have told me that in New York before I signed the contract. But no, here we are in New Hampshire. So you just tell me, how do I back into my allergies armor without a real door?
Shape of a door.
Holly!
Tyler, there is